Hello, here I am again in the Croatia. I have been traveling and tried to apply through the internet connection on recruiters for living care job. I worked for 5 months for one company and we couldn't agree anymore about placement and said okay, 6 months. I tried to skip to see how does it work. So the first company which did some DBS check sent to the wrong address and I never received that one back. And that's really tough because really you cannot apply to any other job without it. So I attended two other company on training and again, because I already have a January training for care essentials, and I really like to work on placement. So, all others just fill up the forms. Everyone asks to pay for 70, oh, excuse, £50, or I even don't know how much for again DBS check, which I'm still waiting. I think it now it's third week. Third could be going on at home to see that letter will come or not, and really don't know where to apply anymore. Or all companies that I try to contact, some of them are like free training. You come from other company, other country. No problem, and then still desire for residential address as I want to live there, and it's nearly impossible because wherever you come, you need to rent something that is living care. It's better to not rent because you live with the people you're taking care of. It's really tricky, and there is no advices. They are just like machines. They are doing their jobs. And proceeding what they need. There is no like some assistant to say, oh, you could do that or this. Some of them, oh, you are in a good way, you like, what do you do? And sometimes it's really tricky. So I will tell later which companies and how was it working, so you have live experience for someone who did it. And I hope I will figure out something and find. But we'll be more specific about what happened and how does it all was going on. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.